Oops. Coming to you.
Oh, wow, I'm stunned right now. That's not fair. Oh, shit. No, no. Okay.
Yeah, he went after
me. Run for your life.
I am. It's always like it. Whenever you get comboed for ages and you never get stunned, but when it's that one single hit that takes you on low HP, it's always a stun. And then you're burning as a bonus as well.
Ready to catch?
He's gotta come over here first. This firing fireballs. Nope. There's some good damage.
No, ready.
Oh, it can't even fly anymore.
Wow, didn't know that.
Alright. Okay.
Alright. It's actually my first catch in arena.
Yeah, same here.
Second one.
Wait, where's the tail?
Oh,
oh, it's
up
top.
On top.
No, the timer is so short because we caught it. That one time you didn't want to catch a monster.
I've gotten so many tails because I've been farming with him, right?
So RTN!
I got 3 plates.
No, Whoopi! The game really kidding me, huh?
Yeah, probably doesn't like it. I like that shot of the double shock trap.
You all good?
Okay, so, quick question for you three. Well, two.
Three?
Sorry, I'm forgetting it's a group of three, but it's only two others. Alright, the Rathalos Blade, the shells are from non-HR, right?
Wait, let me just look it up. But I think they are. Just give me a sec.
Yeah, I may have to farm a couple of those so I can start upgrading that Rathalos blade.
Scales of what?
Rathalos shells.
Yeah, it's low rank.
Shell is low rank. And the carapace is the high rank.
Yeah, I have enough for the rank 6 and I think 7 blade, but I need the shells for the rank 5 blade. I didn't do a lot of Rathalos farming back in low rank.
I got 21 Rathalos. Every single one catched. No kill.
Yeah, looking at this, I need 2 Rathalos shells. And then from there, I can go from The Wevran blade fall to blood to Azure.
I have the Azure.
Yeah, I can actually go right to Azure if I can get to two Rathalos shells.
So, lowering is the Rathalos shell?
Yeah.
And that is...
Five star.
Five star at max. Four and five stars.
Let's look at optionals. I think I probably have something for that. Yep, I got a special arena regular Rathalos.
Ruby.
That should get it for me.
And I think I have to do a Rathalos solo.
You mean high rank or?
High rank.
Oh, come on. I got my Udagaran gem with you with an investigation. So I think investigation is probably your better bet to try to get it.
I mean, I can go and help him because I think you should be fine going low rank solo.
Yeah, I should be fine.
I got the Udagaran gem high rank.
Yeah, you go, Oh wait, no, I have the better investigations for Rathalos. For the high rank.
I could go watch for some too.
I just go on expedition.
You could always do that.
So what's the plan now? I'm quite confused.
I'm doing solo low rank Rathalos, and then you two can do high rank Rathalos.
Alright. Well, I've got one with 3 silver rewards on Rathalos high rank, but that's it.
I got one Rathalos on the high rank with 2 peoples and 1 faint.
Yeah, he has like a horrible one.
I'm fine with that. We could go for yours.
Gonna watch what I can build. Or the golden head. So I'm gonna post mine.
There it is.
Just need to eat something.
Meat.
Meat and meat.
Good boy.
You
always too. Take damage.
Be always drunk. faint and finished.
I've got some life powder with me, so in worst case, when you're stunned, I can just heal you. And when I'm stunned, we're probably a bit dead, maybe. Depends on my HP.
Did I need to get healed?
Well, imagine you're burned and stunned. Not nice.
Burned, stunned, and poisoned. That's classic. The worst case. Poised on me.
Blinded him.
Gonna heal myself.
Tails off.
Still missing the landslide.
Kinda. You want to bait him into the... Yeah, it worked. Nice. Float him!
Landslide! Bye-bye, Ruffalos! And she won him all.
Charge!
Did I hit you, Dara? Sorry, I didn't tell him I pushed it off.
Shintreva, you have a shop blade.
What?
Your blade is sharp.
Yes, because of my armor.
Normally, the blade... Tell us down after the slide.
Yeah, I got some pretty nice hits. I've got the I've got almost every attack on the tail, including the jumping slash. I don't know the English word because I'm playing on German.
That's fine. Doesn't really matter to me. Well, let's see, is this gonna give me my shells? Because I already got one, picked up one. Yep, I got it!
Nice, congrats.
So I can get to the Azure one now. Oh, we got two high-ranking friends, don't we, Midnight? You have your friend there, and then I got my stream person that comes in and helps, too. Thank you, Roomba.
I still wonder where identity is, Shindewa.
He's currently more busy with playing Destiny 2. Because the DLC is going to be released in a few weeks and he still has to grind a bit.
A cutie kitty, huh?
Yeah.
So Dara, what's happening is they're trying to get the gem.
Oh wait, you stuck in
I should say ruby for midnight. And then he can finish his Rathalos set.
I didn't even know one of those was here.
I finished my Odagaran set though. Where is it? There it is.
Does he ever stand up? He's only lying on the ground. And again on the ground.
One of the funnest fights. Rathalos against the Tobi Kadachi. Always at war.
Yeah.
So I finally got my Wyvern Blade Azir, rarity 7.
Ooh, it's nice.
Currently my strongest sword.
Yeah, generally the Wyvern Blade is quite a good one in the Longsword series. Many people use it when they're reaching the end content. When the element is good against a monster, of course.
Not like fire.
Using it against... Speaks for itself.
Mm-hmm.
And Shindewa, did the identity keep his apartment clean?
Yeah, actually really clean. Was quite comfortable there.
Surprise, huh?
I actually expected it of him because it's very usual for him to do so. He's very kind and stuff like that.
Kind and clean.
Yeah.
Like always. I would have been surprised if you called him Messi.
Nah, you could call me that.
Then don't ask me.
Well, while they're doing their stuff, I want to look at some of the optional and delivery stuff I need to do.
Just say my apartment after 3 months isn't finished.
That really could be me as well.
No, not as common as me.
Wait, hold on. Dara, is Nurkirgaanchi
considered
an elder dragon?
My family is
Czech
is.
I'm going to mute them for a little bit. So, is Nurkirgaanchi considered a elder dragon? So it'll actually count towards this. Cool. And then everything else that's past Nurkirgaanchi is actually considered an elder dragon as well, right? So basically, if I can start doing the main quest, I could actually finish that survey right there. Because I think there's, 5 fight lefts? Nurkirgaanchi and, 4 others? Before I'm officially past the post... to the credits? Mm-hmm. that. Yeah, that's what I thought. So basically, the main story could actually finish this limited bounty stuff. Because it does say slay, and we can't exactly capture them. Cool. Let me go tell them that. Hey, Midnight.
Yeah?
Have you done the limited bounties with the hunt to the Great Gyros yet?
The limited with the Great Gyros I have, and the Ruffalos is finished too.
Well, if we actually continue the main story, we'll actually get the Ecology Survey Slay Elder Dragon limited bounty done too.
Yeah, 5 times.
Well, that's because there's 5 fights in the main story left.
Ooh, someone's got some knowledge there.
Well, I asked Dara, who's higher, they are HR 60.
Eh, quite higher than me. I'm still going to get HR 49.
Well, when you guys are done, do you want to actually do the main quest? We're on the Nurgurganti fight.
I'm fine with every decision.
If we can get down the Nurgurganti, fine by me.
I just gotta know the fight, because that's the thing. What's that quest you just posted up, Dara? Oh, okay. She posted a quest and I was like, what is she doing? Oh, she's doing some of her low rank stuff, finish getting it out of the way. So I'll post the main quest, and then whenever everybody's ready, load up on it, and then we can go take care of it.
Just looking if I can finish the armor, and what says it? Hell. Nope, can't finish the Ruffalo's armor.
You have like some of the worst luck.
The game loves me. What can I say?
Sister's going through a lot right now, and I wish her the best. Alright, once Dara joins in, I'll eat and I'll post it up to go.
All right.
I better prepare and grab some items.
Just gonna eat the meat.
So elder dragons can't be captured, but they can be stunned with the blind, right?
They can be blinded, but they can't be caught
shock
in traps.
And such.
Yeah, but they can still be paralyzed by the toads.
Okay.
And paralyzed weapons, so just traps don't work on them.
They can be captured, but they can run into the traps.
No, the traps don't work on them.
No. I mean, you can try, but I
they
can't.
They walk for 5 seconds.
No. Trust me, he will just walk over the trap and it's still there and nothing will happen.
Yeah, because I think I remember that from last time.
Got some bad experience there?
Yeah, we tried it when, like, all I had was the HR bone armor.
Oh. And I got dropped out.
Yeah, he got dropped out. And I was getting one shot.
Yeah, Nergi is quite mean.
So I did some farming, and now I have a full HR Odagaran set, and I've fully maxed it out with upgrading it.
Yeah, because of the 10 million rewards. All these balls, which I think it's just, even I can still need them, it's just, you will always run out of these things if you keep making equipment.
Yeah.
By the way, the Nergigante is weak against fire?
Let me just look really quick. Give me a minute. There. Thunder and Dragon.
Thunder and Dragon.
Are the, yeah.
Thunder and Dragon. Then... what did I have?
Yeah, I don't have a dragon. Best blade I got is fire.
Oh!
Because I think my dragon one... because I do have a dragon blade. But I don't have the... I don't know the materials to upgrade it to rank 6.
Which one?
The dragon bone tree.
I can tell you if you already have, if you already reached the state for that, or if it's still coming.
It's still coming because it's question marks for me.
Yeah, should be. Yeah,
I have the Wevran gem, I have the Dragonbone relic, the Brutal Bone, and I just don't know what this last item is.
The first of the 4 items, right?
Yep.
All right.
You guys back?
What's this black steel one? Hold on here.
What about black steel?
I didn't know about this black steel one that's also a dragon.
Yeah, but the problem about black steel is that it's until it's reached its almost final state, before that it's completely useless. This doesn't even have great sharpness.
I mean, I'm just taking a look at it.
Yeah, sure.
You know, just gotta keep my options open, you know?
Yeah, of course. I mean, my goal of the game is just creating every longsword in the game there is on the final tree.
You know, that gotta catch 'em all feeling, right?
Yeah, exactly that.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh man, I see what you're saying. Good lord, that sharpness sucks.
Yeah. But when completely upgraded, it's actually a quite good weapon. So both, you have 2 paths and both paths are actually very good.
I wish I could get a...